As a test of the different properties of a fine thread and coarse thread auger, I'm going to drill two holes in a piece of pine. First, using the coarse thread auger with a small pilot hole, and then using the fine thread auger with a small pilot hole. Pre-ragged hole, a lot of splitting out. Look how thick those chips are. Coarse auger, pulling it right on through. Very high rate of speed. Okay, the auger with the fine thread lead screw. Both augers, same size, similar grind. The only difference between the two is the number of threads on the lead screw. it down to where it's got a break in the thread, break in the hole. The fine thread loses grip and tears out. Notice how the coarse thread bit right on in and went on down into the bottom wood. This one, as soon as it broke the hole, just polished that little hole right out and stopped pulling. The tip of the drill bit wasn't enough grab down into that bottom piece. Now we'll hook it back up again, see if I can get it to go in a different hole. Maybe we'll get it to grab again. Press down to get it to grip. There, I'm going to bite into the second 2x4. Starting to do something. A bit of different colored wood says I'm through.